Okay, Cuzz, here's my playthrough for Tarkine. So just going to keep the strum really simple, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up for each bar. So we're using the A minor chord. Remember when you do your ups, just hit the first string only. So in the intro, it does one bar of A minor, one bar of G, A minor, G, F, D minor, F, and this is where it gets tricky because you've got to do two strums on D and two strums on G. So F, D minor, G minor. So you do all of that twice, then you get into the verses. So the verses is a little bit of a tricky one here because you do three strums on A minor and the fourth strum on G. So that makes it one bar. One, two, three, four, and then you do one bar of F. So you play that six times. A minor. Sorry, A minor, G, F, now there is another way of doing the G. When you do the A minor to G, you go one, two, three, just take your three fingers off completely and strum down up on the fourth, the third, and the second string. So it sounds like this. Sorry, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. F. A minor. G, F. And then when you get into the choruses, G, one bar. D minor. F, G, G, D minor, F, two bars of that. And the first time you do the chorus, two, three, four, stop. Da 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 da. And then it does the guitar lick. So, yep, so I'm just going to play through with the song so you get the idea. So here we go. Here we go. Thank you. right, Cuzz. Hope that helps.